Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and man, I'm really hoarse today. So, you know, I was going to play something else, but I figured, I'm gonna just play some music. So, this is Cold Chisel, and man, I just love this band. And this is a couple of days of concerts that they did, but it's from The Last Stand. They called it in Sydney, the live tapes, and it's 2015, something like that. But anyway, I figured, you know, I can go ahead and play three or four songs and not have to talk, you know. So I thought I'd go in that direction. So anyway, here we go, Cold Chisel, and they're doing Standing on the Outside, Letter to Allan, Choirgirl, and Rising Sun, and I don't know how far I'll get. So let's just play Cold Chisel.
Don't you know I Once I knew. Once I knew.
We'll be right back. This is our last night of the tour. It's our last night in the incident. And they've been talking to us out the back and they've all been really nice saying, oh, you know, here's a little plaque and all that. I'm thinking, I want to take the fucking bricks. I said it last night, I think Elton John would sound great open air here, so we can tear the place down. I'm a happy chap. We're gonna play you some rockabilly right now!
Yeah.
cut it there. I can't listen to too much of it, you know, because if I have a 45-minute video, you know, nobody's going to listen to that, no matter who it is. But, man, that was great. You know, when I first heard these guys and first started listening to them, you know, I was just so outraged and so pissed off that we had never heard them here in the States, you know? And now I'm getting a different attitude. It's like, we didn't deserve to fucking hear them, you know? I mean, they are so good, and they're children of Oz, you know? So I think that's very cool, and truly masters of what they do. Jimmy Barnes, you know, his voice is so incredible, and I mean, it's got to be up there in the top, you know, 10 greatest rock and roll voices of all time. And what is amazing, this is 2015 that he's doing this, and I've even listened to stuff that's more recent. And normally when somebody sings like that, they blow their voice out, you know, but he hasn't. Not at all. It's really bizarre. Last I heard, he's just as great as ever, you know, so that's cool. But, man, I just love them. And the guitar is just ridiculous. Again, you know, one of the best guitar players around. And we never heard him, you know. But, like I say, we probably didn't deserve to. So, I will... If you've been watching this channel, you know, as you know, I've been doing these Australian bands that, you know, it's 40 years worth of, at least, worth of music that I've never heard before, you know, so that's cool. And these guys are one of the best, and I will continue to play them. I've played a bunch already, and I will continue to play them. And this little gig that I was doing here, it's off the Internet Archive. And so, you know, when I do my videos, I always put down the original link, you know, so people can, you know, go to the original one, listen to it without my stupid bobblehead going here, you know, and all that. So, but it's cool because if you do go ahead and follow that link to the archive.org, all this stuff is available for download. You can just download the files, you know, and this is just a taste of it. I mean, I've done this one here, and then I've done a couple of videos from a concert at Bombay Rock that they did. But there is just tons and tons and tons of music out there, and it's all, you know, it's all for free. It's they are able to do that, you know. So anyway, check it out. But yeah, one of the best bands around. So I will see you guys tomorrow. I think that's all I'm doing for today. Like I say, my voice is really messed up. But we'll see you then, stipulating I can speak. And hit like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And we'll see you all later. Bye-bye.